Hey YouTube, well, I learned something about riding out at Lake Tahoe. You should always check the trail conditions before you go. Because I wanted to ride the Armstrong Pass trail, but apparently that trail is up at like 8,700 feet. And it's still covered with snow, so nobody's riding up there right now. So I shot a little clip of the Armstrong Connector and Incense Cedar trail. So check it out. Trying to get a feel for the right gear for this trail. Ooh. Wow. Dang, what an awesome trail.
traction is pretty amazing here. I feel like I'm gonna slide out, but I just don't. How's it going?
Fine.
Good.
Great.
Hey. Good, how are you?
Good, have fun.
You bet, you too. Hello. Okay. How you doing? Hey.
Thanks for joining me on my ride out here at South Lake Tahoe. I had a ball out there. The traction was incredible, mind-blowing actually. But anyhow, thanks for joining me and we'll see you next time. Peace.